so.
Yes. Mm-hmm. I'll be here until I'll be here probably until 11 or 11:30, 12. You want to come by? All right. Okay. Yeah, me too. All right. So let's figure around 11:45 would be really good for me. I just made a mistake. 10:45.
Is there a door to the outside? Or you don't know, probably.
Where do you go?
Are you a volunteer? I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Oh, you are? Okay. Is there a door to the outside?
The parking lot or in here?
Well, I got in from the parking lot.
Yeah.
You know, I thought that I saw more in a gated area outside that's okay. Separate from the parking lots.
We do it all the time because we stop.
Are you showing me the way or just walk?
Okay. I don't do anything.
Okay.
Yep.
Because sometimes we're there.
Okay.
That's it. This is all fenced in area. All right,
yep.
Just look around. Okay.
It's all fenced in. There's a
is there an entrance inside to that too? The mill building?
You're not allowed into the buildings except
on
tours.
Yeah.
But the rest of the
okay.
The ground you can see.
Okay, sounds good. Thank you.
Uh huh.
Are you preparing it for the tour?
That's
pretty smoky.
He's up here.
Getting ready for the tour.
Getting ready to do something. Normally blacksmithing is not part of the tour. They're here.
No. I saw a demonstration done once. Some guys do that type of thing. This isn't set up for demonstration.
No, it's not part of a tour, but they teach blacksmithing.
Oh, they do a demonstration, just stand and watch.
Right.
Okay. Yeah, it takes a lot of work. And then you sell the things he makes in the store?
Sometimes I think they make it for themselves.
This is why.
And other times it's sold in our gift shop.
Okay, yeah. So I know that I saw one blacksmith, he was like selling his stuff too. While he's double. What?
Were they rose or something?
Were they what? Oh, what type of thing was he selling?
Yeah.
I don't know. Some kind of rod. Some kind of rod.
Oh.